human beings. people are full-on hardcore reptilian human hybrids.
What it's all about is that the blood and the menstrual blood contain something that is important for the propagation of this race that is controlling things on this planet. They're called the Illuminati.
Lizards from outer space. there's still those people out there that think, you know, Rumsfeld and Dick Cheney are actually lizards.
Thank you. it speaks, and I have enough brains to get out of the way. And 2 hours later, sitting at the typewriter, you look at the paper and you say, that's what I think about the death of Hemingway. Is that how much I was hurt?
Transmission. we thank each and every one of you again, individually and all of you together collectively, for the co-creation of this interaction and the allowance for us to experience through each and every one of you another facet, another perspective, another point of view and experience of all that is. That is.
understand that's not possible. It seems to be something
that's controlling
me, but that is an experiential
belief
based on
a definition.